I think a woman's sexuality is part of her gift, and it's part of her communication and her tool belt. Mm-hmm. And I think it's very strong to be able to use it. I don't think it's anti-feminist or, you know, like it's weird or too much of a object, you know? I mean, especially when you can back it up with, if you can back it up with talent and brains and, you know, a real human, I think it's a very, very powerful tool that I wasn't using. Not to say that I use it either. I'm just not going to be afraid of it, you know? Mm. I had to step out of my comfort zone. I've never, like, simulated sex in a movie ever. Like, that's, you know, like, you do that. Like, women do that. And I'd realize, like, how have I been acting for 15 years and never, like, simulated a sex scene? Mm-hmm. And I was, like, nervous with, and Jeffrey knew. And he was like, Garner, like, how did this happen? I'm like, I'm telling you, it's, like, my first, really, it's, like, my first time. I did some PG stuff on Pan Am with Goran Visnjic. Handsome man, a lucky girl. But you know,
do you think you just avoided those roles up until then?
I avoided my sexuality for a really long time. I think that's why it's a place of freedom for me. If you know me at all, I knew how to flirt, but I didn't know how to back it up. Mm. So I'd get myself in trouble a lot too when I was younger. Now I know how to back it up and control it and be confident in it and be proud of it. And you know, so. Oh boy, now I just feel like I'm talking about my sexuality. Well,
but do you feel like up until then you just didn't go in for things? You undermined that part of it to the point where you couldn't get the job or didn't get the job? I mean...
Yeah, I think so. Mm. I do think so. Or I think I was just, would lie to myself and be like, no, I'm not interested in that role. I don't want to play that one. You know, because I just didn't want to go there. And you know, you struggle, you know, I didn't feel sexy enough or pretty enough, you know. I was like, oh, I'll play that girl with, like, who's cool to be missing a tooth, because I was. It's the reason why Larry Clark hired me in the first place, was because I was genuinely missing a tooth from my mouth, and he found that beautiful and fascinating and, like, added to just another layer to a character.